Hello, this is Kilbone7, and welcome back to another episode of Planet Coaster. Now, in the last episode, I recommend you check out the last episode because we made some really awesome coasters. This one, this huge one right here, which is really awesome. And this other one, which is kind of the same design, except, like, more like a loop-de-loop and some interesting stuff. You know, it looks really nice. And, they're very popular, as you can probably tell from the lineup, and the price of it, $15, $30. Anyway, so off recording, I kind of managed some stuff. I didn't place any new buildings down, but, you know, I kind of fired some people that weren't actually doing that much work, and you know, doing kind of that kind of thing. But I realized that we need some more food, you know, like some more shops. But built a path there, and now more people can actually eat at the same time, which is great because people are saying that they're hungry and stuff. And there's also some new challenges. Cool, I guess I'll collect the money. But anyway, so, yeah. So, I unlocked everything, and now there's a new track ride, which is the go-karts. The go-kart track ride. And I think I'm gonna make one of those, just because it's new and stuff, and looks awesome, and is go-karts. And also, we might make another roller coaster today, just because I really love making the ones with the two towers. And I'll try maybe making some coaster chains. Vandalism? What are you vandalizing, bro? Oh, come on. Breaking all the bins. Sheesh. Anyway, yeah, let's build the go-karts, so. Alright, so this thing's built to those perfect test ratings, but I don't think you can actually test it yet, which is weird, so I'm just gonna have people go on it, but look at these ratings. Wait, hold on, look at these ratings, look at them, they're perfect. Anyway, let's place an entrance and an exit, and then connect the entrance over here. So, yeah, it looks good, but also, earlier I noticed when I was getting a loan, look at our guest happiness. They say it sucks. Okay, wait, it says that the Cosmic Cow Milkshakes is busy. Just get it from other places. That litter is disgusting. That tells me I don't have enough garbage cans. Or they've all just been vandalized. Because that probably makes sense too. But let's put some more garbage cans around. I want to take care of my people. I want them nice and happy, you know? And where is my, where's the... Also, average guests need happiness, they need energy, they need hunger, they need thirst, and they need to go to the best restroom. And nausea is pretty good, so we just need to increase the happiness and the thirst. So, I think we increase the thirst when we put, like, the coffee and stuff over here. So, I think we took care of that. This is gonna go up. But, We need those garbage cans. Alright, there we go. I put a bajillion garbage cans, as you can see. I put them all over the place, so there's probably not going to be any more trash. So that should help. I'm going to put a janitor. And then go on to train this janitor. Oh, wait, I can't train him. Okay. I'll find another janitor then. Train him. You? I'm going to train you, and I'm going to pay you $160. There we go. Hopefully you're better now, buddy. And also I want to find a mechanic. There's two right here, buddy. I'm gonna train you. You're gonna get $400 a month. There we go. And you? Upgrade you. $150. There we go. So, we're all upgraded. And hopefully people will be happier after all this stuff on the ground is cleaned up. So let's see, is this guy like faster at sweeping or something? Upgraded guy? Or does he just like do his job actually well? I don't know. But anyway, I think this is gonna help with our average guest happiness. So, well, let's see. Is it gonna get better? Speed up time. The litter is disgusting. It's gonna totally disappear soon. And the UI stepped in sick. Hopefully. Litter is disgusting is going up? What? Bro! There's no litter anymore. Okay, maybe I need to put some garbage cans over. I guess I'll just give it some time, you know? I mean, I know I put enough stuff. I put a bajillion. Put a bajillion things. Like, the staff happiness is like, yeah, everyone's super happy. But, litter's disgusting. Next time I check on this page, I hope you're gonna be gone, because I know... Oh, it's going down in rank. But soon all of this stuff is gonna... It's gonna disappear, alright, guys? We'll see. Alright, and we're kinda losing money. Oh! I forgot to check on the go-kart thing, guys. And clearly, it's too cheap. $5? 15. Is everyone thinking it's cheap still? Let's see. To say that the queue seems to go on forever, and OMG, people, all the go-karts are moving, but can I, like... Well, let's ride for a second on this and see my beautiful work. This go-kart's in the lead, I'm pretty sure. Oh wait, no, this one in front of it. This ride gets to go underground. Which is kind of cool. And then there's an underground obstacle course. This guy's not a very good driver. The guy in the car that I'm driving in. Not good at all. And they're going to the finish. Well, how many laps does this have? 2 laps. I'm gonna close this, change the lap number to 1, and open it again. And wow, everyone just disappeared. And now they're all here. That's a crowd. But now everyone's gonna go in this thing for its new price. Let's see. Oh, and they still say it's cheap. $20, guys. $20? $20. And people still think it's cheap. Oh, this person is super tired. Okay, I'm gonna put some benches around too. You know what? I need more mechanics. I need like two, because of all this vandalism. I need someone to repair it. And are we earning money? Are we losing money? Or what? We are losing money. That's real great. Well, it looks like we're gaining money, but we're losing it, and, come on, really? What am I spending so much on? Staff wages is super high. Well, is there... This guy's workload is high. Poor him. So, it seems like we need all of the, we need all of this, we need everyone. Because we're all working. So, yeah. Oh, we are earning tons of money now, I guess. That's weird. But look at us now. The profits are rolling in. That's kind of nice. Okay. I think... How good is our go-kart thing going? I think that's why we're earning so much profits. But let's go on a ride from the beginning. And also, another cool thing. Guess I can't show you the cool thing yet. I'm gonna wait till the next time the carts go around. But you can be first person on a person in the line. So I want to show you guys. And then... Oh, this slowpoke though. Okay. Anyone else? Waiting for anyone else? No, okay. So everyone leaves. After everyone leaves. Look at this person's face beside me. Alright. Everyone? Leaving? Leaving? Okay, yeah, now I can get in. But I'm actually a person, and I am running, which is cool. It's like a better way of how people, like, it kind of looks, I don't know, it looks more realistic in my opinion. And also, I think you can see person's hand. Hey, there we go. So you can see a better perspective in this mode than the other mode. Anyway, we're going through the obstacle course. Now we're driving down this. Woo! It's supposed to be fun to drive. It's kind of like a nice racetrack too. It goes underground. This guy is driving efficiently. I like this guy. The guy in the front must be driving better. Alright. And then the guy in front is going for another lap, which is really sad. Yeah, some people are going for look at this red guy. What are you doing, buddy? Why are you going for another lap? You're wasting everyone's time. Disobeying people. Oh my. They still say it's cheap. I'm gonna keep it at $20 though. And it has really good test ratings. I like that. And are we losing money again? Yeah, we're losing money again. Huh. Well, that sucks. Is my loan paid off yet? I'll just increase it to the most amount so I can pay the least interest for it. But anyway, yeah. I I like the go-kart thing. It works really well. Everyone seems to super love it. Like, it's crazy. And I think $20 is a good thing, for a good price for this. Nothing more. So, alright. I wonder how to build a coaster chain. Because I want to do a coaster chain. Whoa! What's this thing? There's, in the preset coasters, there's this. Whoa. That's a good design, this preset one. Look at that. But, yeah, let's make a custom one. We're probably gonna be losing money, so. Yeah, actually, yeah, I might have to wait a little bit before we do that, but. Let's see, which one should we do? Like, which coaster? I wanna do another Backscrocra. Don't know how to pronounce that. Because this one has this is the one with the vertical, like, lift drop thingy majiggies. Which are awesome. It's just fine. It's the same one as this one. Alright, so I made two coasters, coaster chained together, and they both go at the same time, and they're both the same model, but they have different colors. So this is kind of a cool, coaster chain is kind of cool, but this roller coaster basically just kind of goes back and forth. You know? And then both go at the same time, but sometimes they get desynchronized, but it's kind of cool. But now we can place the entrance and exits. So entrance, exit. Alright, and there's the second entrance and exit done. So now we can open these two things. This one will be called Plunger, and this one will be called this one needs to be open too. This one will be called, this one will be called down. So, Downforce and Plunger are our two twin roller coasters. They look exactly the same. Wow, this is looking nice. But let's see what people decide to go on this. And they say it's too expensive. So, that means I should put... Guess what? Smoke. Now people will totally want to go on it. So, yeah, I got the smoke done. Hopefully people want to go on it now. Someone's not happy. They're smashing things up in the park. Vandalizers, bro. Oh, people saying it's still too expensive. Alright, I guess I can understand. I guess I'll just make it... How about $12? That's all I'm asking, alright, guys? $12. There you go. Budget cuts right there. I mean, not budget cuts, but, like... What do you call that? Are people going on this? Anyone? Oh, okay, now they're going on Downforce. Alright, great. Are people coming into the park to experience these two new coasters? I would say that's a yes, maybe, because there's quite a few extra people. But are people liking it? Yeah, people are trickling in. And the people that aren't going on Downforce are going up this and going on the other one, which is Plunger. So Plunger and Downforce seem equally popular. I mean, they're exactly the same model, so what would you expect? But yeah, I like the coaster chain effect. They both go at the exact same time. So when you're on it, you can see your neighboring coaster right along with you. Well, actually you can't, but if you move your head this way... No, you still can't. Because it's exactly... Okay, so hold on. If I go back a little bit, yeah, now you can see your neighboring coaster riding with you, which is kind of cool. But it looks like people actually are biasing towards Downforce instead of Plunger, which is kind of mean of them. But they both seem pretty popular, judging by the amount of people going on them. Some people are going to Downforce, some people going to Plunger. And, yeah, I'm gonna put some benches along this path. Alright, so there's all of our benches, so people can go and have a rest as they go through, and that'll probably make people more likely to go on it, because people are going to want to take a rest on this long path, and whoa, that smoke is crazy, look at this. It's beautiful. People saying it's cheap? Just wondering. Yeah, people are saying it's cheap. Okay, I'm gonna do 15 bucks, guys. 15 bucks. So it looks like the queue for Plunger is longer than Downforce by quite a lot now. I mean, the queue for Downforce is quite a bit longer than Plunger. Come on, guys, go into Plunger. These guys have the right idea. Go to Plunger. Plunger feels sad because it doesn't have as many people in it. But I think as soon as Downforce is getting a lot of people coming in, the people that come off of it, come off of Downforce will go to Plunger. As you can see let's see what these people do. So they're getting out, and like more than half of them are straight going to Plunger after they go to Downforce, so I think that's pretty nice. Well, let's actually name this go-karts thing. Instead of Speed 2, I want to name it, Beneather, capitals, all capitals. People think of Beneather, saying that it's, these people are like, how long is the queue gonna take? And, yeah, I agree, poor people. they're like, I'm hungry, and they're stuck in this super long queue line. They're saying the queue is plain. Alright, I'm gonna put some smoke around there. Hopefully that'll cheer people up. People at Planet Coaster, if any of you watch this video, I think you should make it so people want different kinds of views instead of just like, I mean, I'd be like, oh my god, look at all the smoke at first, but then later I'd just be like, oh, this is just more smoke. I've seen jillions of smoke clouds before, so I don't want to see any more smoke. But yeah, we're earning a lot of money, and now we have enough roller coasters so that when one breaks down, not the park actually keeps earning profit, because before we depended almost completely on tornado dust. It was ridiculous. But tornado dust just shut down, and we're still earning money, and we can pay off some loans. Pay those off. It's really nice. Well, I think I'm going to end this episode of Planet Coaster here. But in the next episode, I think we're going to be doing some more scenery other than smoke. You know, we're going to put, like, some towers and stuff. But anyway, I think this is a really nice episode because we got two more roller coasters. And the chain roller coasters are really, the Lynx roller coasters are really cool because, like, look at them. They're both going at the exact same time. They drop off at the exact same time, and they go up, drop off again, exact same time, go up, and then stop at the station at the exact same time. Anyway, guys, yeah, I'm going to end it here. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.